Alright guys, so we're going to be taking sectors 3 through 6. First platoon is going to be taking sectors 1 and 2.
Dude, there's a little contact in here.
Yeah, there's still people throughout here. Southern side is already marked as well.
Yeah, I'm starting to mark it, that's why.
Yeah, there.
No, I fucking marked that. Don't take...
Hey, I said I'm also starting to mark some of it, too. I'm crediting you with that northwest side. Southeast is fucking mine, though.
Well, it's a good thing that fucking Crimson is showing up 2 minutes before the offense.
Holy shit, they're about to do like a combined assault and just absolutely
pop. Dude, he brought his whole entire squad when he needed.
Holy shit.
And I feel bad for the fire team that's located in that town.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Enemies in the open.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and watch the show.
I'm gonna turn off my HMDs.
So,
I don't think there's a fire team in this town for much longer.
After the, might I suggest a, first platoon versus second platoon Bradley death match?
I don't have time for that.
Hey, RPG Northwest.
What was that? Witnessing this right now, it has your name on it.
Oh yeah.
Sweet mother of God.
Holy shit, dude,
that was intense.
Man, it worked. You know, if it's dumb and it works.
Movies,
you know?
Whenever the cavalry starts riding down the hills and absolutely fucks
up. Oh, we got meteors.
Look at the BMPs roaming up there like cattle, dude.
Oh shit, on the hill.
What the fuck?
Sabers engaged.
Grazing on the hill. Shit, the BTRs